Do you know the producers wanted Courteney Cox to play Rachel, but Cox resisted. Before the show premiered, Courteney Cox was probably the most famous cast member. She was known for many commercials plus Bruce Springsteen's Dancing in the Dark music video. The Friends producers originally asked her to play Rachel, but she requested the role of Monica because she liked the strong character. Don't forget to subscribe and follow for more.